Hello my friends, today we will start the first lesson of the X-ray imaging course. In which we explain Clark's book. This lesson is simple and easy, in which we will learn some medical terms, which is called anatomical terminology. They mean the terms we use to describe the anatomical organs in the human body. First, we will talk about the aspects of the Bayesian, which are called Bayesian aspect. So, we have four terms: anterior aspect, posterior aspect, lateral aspect, medial aspect. Anterior aspect, it means the front side of the body. Posterior aspect, it means the back side of the body. Lateral aspect, it means two meanings. First meaning, it refers to the side of the body. The second meaning, it refers to the place far from the middle of the body. Medial aspect, it means the place near the middle of the body. To understand more, we will take an example. These are the lungs. The place near the middle of the body, we call it medial aspect. As for the place far from the middle of the body, we call it the lateral aspect. Well, this was the Bayesian aspects. We will now take the planes of the body. They are levels that divide the body into two parts. We have three terms: median, sagittal, coronal plane, and axial plane, transverse. The median sagittal divide the body into right and left. The coronal plane divide the body into anterior and posterior. The axial plane, or the so-called transverse, divide the body into an upper and lower body. So this lesson ended. This is the first lesson, and thanks for following up.